On pizza number four, everything has been turning out fantastic. The oven has been staying around 200 degrees on the exterior. It says 850, 900. I don't deny it. It's cooking pizzas in under a minute and a half. Middle's on 780. The back is still 950, 60. Front's, it's hot. Then it cools off. Isn't that crazy?